Hey guys, this is Sahil from Gizmodo India, and today we are here at the launch of the Moto G5 Plus in India. This phone was launched last month at MWC, and here I have Sudhin Mathur, who is Lenovo's and Motorola's country head in India. So Sudhin, exciting launch out here.
Yes, pretty much. I mean, very excited to launch the next generation of Moto, the G5 Plus here in the country.
And what are your key expectations of this phone? This is like a big launch for you guys.
Yes, absolutely. And I mean, you know, we have a lot of fan following on the Moto products, especially the G series, which has been one of the most successful product franchise that we have. There are more than 6 million happy Moto G consumers out there from the first generation to the fourth generation, and we're happy to bring the G5 Plus for them.
This phone, particularly this line of the Moto G line, particularly, you guys have sold 6 million of these devices, and it sort of marked the rebirth of the Motorola brand. And if you look at it, this line has been very popular in India, and you have Lenovo also on the other side. So how do you just differentiate between the two brands?
So we do believe that there are different consumers out there and who have different choices.
Yeah.
And one of the key success factors for us from a Lenovo organization has been that we have been able to happily or connect with two different kind of consumers. One is a Moto consumer who is a little more kind of looking for a device which is based on experiences of the phone and is looking at a great brand and a little more tech-centric. While Moto on the Lenovo brand on the other side is loved by those kind of consumers who are a little more geeky, a little more techie, who are looking for great features at a great price-value equation.
Yeah.
So, and that's, and India is such a large country, their consumers make choices based on their own buying preferences. So I think with both the Moto and the Lenovo brand that we have, we've been able to reach out to a wide spectrum of consumers out there.
Power pack specs, great camera, metal body on the new Moto G5 Plus, and you have an interesting new buyback offer also this time.
Yeah.
So can you sort of elaborate on that?
So it's a very new innovative policy or offer that is coming through our partners, which is Flipkart, on whose platform the phone goes live, which essentially means that when you buy a phone, a device G5 Plus from midnight to tonight, you could get an assured 7,000 rupees buyback on G5 Plus, which means that after 6 to 8 months time, you want to upgrade your phone to any other Moto phone, you will get an assured 7,000 rupees on phone, which means that this phone will practically cost you 999 if you buy tonight.
It's pretty affordable. And there's some offer around the Moto Pulse also, right?
Yeah, so there is some discount offers on the Moto Pulse, which is the hands-free, which is $599. And there are many, many other offers that our consumers can get if they buy. These are all launch offers.
Yeah.
There are 10% off on the State Bank of India card. There is an exchange offer, additional exchange offers, which we are running. There is a low-cost EMI program, which means you don't need to pay interest. Now, all these are all launch offers for our consumers. The sale starts tonight, midnight. Be the first one to grab it.
Thanks a lot. Congratulations.
Thank you.